The Duke Review Art Thief Takes One for the Common Man.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.